Hi everyone, welcome back to our new vlog today. It's been a while, we haven't uploaded any videos. It's Wednesday and we're heading out. We are going for a walk with Daddy. It's quite cold today, very cold today, right? Very handsome and very cute. It's getting bigger and bigger every day. We will update you again later today. Daddy, you should open the back so that I can get a video for him. The back window. He likes that. See? He likes that. That's his spot there. You know. I'm going to brush his teeth later and I'm going to shower him. He doesn't want to sit down. I don't know why. Oh, see, I told you. He's panting naman. Okay, so we are here. Hello. Here's our puppy. Okay, so that's our car. Daddy and the puppy. This is a new place naman for me. Look at it. He wants to come to you, Daddy. Bring extra, Daddy. Hello. Hello, just wait. That's our puppy. He's so big now and a very handsome na man. Are you a handsome boy? Wow. Ooh, there's a car naman passing through. Ooh. See that? Hello guys, we are here. He doesn't want to. He's very red. He doesn't want to look to the camera. Oh, hippie! Ah, you're on the video.
Uh-huh. Oh, did you see him lift his leg? I saw that him do that the other day too. He did. He's starting to get the instinct to lift his leg.
It's very foggy. Look at that, guys. Oh, it's very foggy. Hi.
I think he's almost ready for his leash to come off. And two cars in there.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
There's so many beauty trees. And with our beauty dog. He's pulling me up right now.
Yeah, that's what it looks like on a good day.
Yeah.
We're not going to see it like that today.
Yeah. Stop running. Look at my camera.
I know. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable to me and to you. You've never been here before. This is your first time. Max.
All right, what do you think? Off-leash now?
I think so.
I think so.
Off-leash now, not in show, guys.
Just chills. Good boy.
Good job. What you doing? Good job. Very proud of you. Very proud of you. Let's go. Let's go. Woohoo. Look at that, Teresa. Look at that puppy.
He's staying very close to us.
I love you, no man.
That's a fun little forest to look go at them. Into.
What
that's
do you
like
think?
Our backyard, isn't it?
Yeah, look at them.
That's just like the backyard.
Doing good there. Doing good to fight there, the man. I think he was confused why the surrounding is like this, like foggy.
Yeah, I think so too, yeah.
He never been encountered like this yet.
Yeah.
See, no, he can't see in, like he can't see clearly.
Yeah, the fogginess is kind of, well, he can't see very far ahead, so
that's
he
the beauty trees.
Yeah, arbutus.
Yeah, I got cut off.
Yeah, this place has lots of arbutus. Although, there might be a few less now because we had such a bad drought.
Really nice video, no man. Look at that, it's so foggy. See guys, you see how fogged that was? Look at him, daddy. Mommy is coming. He's so funny because he really knows us.
Did you bring them? Look at that. You could go and play in there.
Yeah.
And you might.
Enjoy, enjoy. Just do not move, daddy. Because he might thought he were leaving him.
Yeah. But we don't want to encourage him getting away from us.
No. Let just him enjoy.
There's two cars and we passed 250 people.
Yeah.
Good to go.
He's having a good time.
This is the back. Oh, they still have that gold thing idea of Sweden on them.
Of course, that's the best thing there.
Huh.
Huh, interesting.
I thought the trail went through there. It goes this way.
Where is he?
He's there. He chased the bird. There's a bird on the trail.
Welcome to Canada. Oh Canada.
I like this, wanting to stay close. That's very nice.
Yes.
Very good boy. That must be the... Also, he got very scared last night too. That might have changed the way he thinks about the world.
What is, why is he scared?
Well, he saw me coming in the night, right? And he didn't know it was me. And he got very scared. He ran away.
Yeah, that's what happened when last time we walked right on the river. When he was following you and I was like, I was way far behind. I did not move. I was just standing there. I'm looking at him, but I'm not moving or anything. I'm not talking or anything. Mm-hmm. And he did not even come to me, and he was waited until I move. Yeah, that was really nice. Just like trying
got,
to like know
he
you.
I was really scared because I was moving like this. I was like walking with an axe off like that and stay totally still, and then like slowly walk and then stop, and it really freaked him out. Then he ran. He ran back to the deck.
Look at that view.
I know. Man, if only he could just pop out of the fog for a little bit, that'd be so nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just so totally clear around our place. Come here, fog means.
You remember when we walked Parker last time? He's so tired already when we are on this spot.
Oh, we just got a Jameson order.
Hi. Look at him, Daddy.
Oh, nice.
What?
15 cases of lumbar.
Nice. Look at that tree. That tree is already dead, but still standing. But look at that. It's very big.
They brought some chops too. Oh, excellent.
See the tree?
What?
The tree. Oh, look at that. It's so big.
Yeah.
It's already dead.
No kidding. Looks like a lot of birds have made their home.
See that tree, guys? Oh. One, oh. They're very excited, the man. Look at them. He ran off. I'm done here.
I think come it's on. At the edge of the fence. I don't think the fence goes any further than there. We can get
this. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Here, here, here. Follow mommy. Here. Let's go.
Coat.
Okay.
Please give us some blue sky.
Backpack. Oh, you need to get that baggy. The bag in the way. Yeah.
Jeez. What a videographer you are, huh? Too bad you're on wide angle. Just kidding.
Oh my god.
What is she doing, eh? Yikes.
Really nice, huh?
What's going on there, Max?
Oh, he cannot reach me.
Because you got it on wide angle. What do you think about this place? Max, I'm sad to say that if there was no fog, you would have a beautiful ocean view. But there's a whole bunch of... And now he's getting worried because he can't get up there.
Your mommy is going down.
He's worried that you're stuck.
Oops.
Your safety is his job.
Priority.
There you go.
Give me your eyes.
Now he's very happy that mommy's safe. She made it down out of the dangerous tree. And now she's crippling him. That's a figure four leg lock on the dog.
Here. Sit down, man. Sit down. Hey, what's that? What's that?
Don't do that. This is beauty tips with Belle and Max. Get her. Go get her. Let's go follow. Come on. Let's go. Man, if only the fog wasn't there, it would just be incredible here. This would be really good video if the fog wasn't here. All that's ocean. On a nice day.
Look, man.
Okay.
Go get it. Come back here. Back. Give it to mommy. Come on. That's a really nice brunch. Get
this beauty tree,
Daddy.
Oh, yes.
I'll get the beauty tree.
Arbutus. They look pretty healthy, actually. Because that other place that we went to, they were all burnt because they had no water. I wonder if somebody came up here and watered them.
That's impossible, man. This spot where I'm standing right now, way down there is actually ocean. But, well, we cannot see any ocean there right now because it's so foggy. Yeah, it's just really bad timing we came in today.
Frisbee or something. Something that won't roll down the cliff.
You see all these trees, guys, we're facing right now is all beauty trees. So many. Really nice.
It's really warm in the sun, too.
Yeah.
Really warm.
Look at them. There's a blue sky there. Yep.
Well, I know he's going to, yeah.
Max,
do you set? Did you set this to record?
Yeah. Come on, Max. Louder.
Okay, I'm speaking louder.
Beauty beast. Beauty beast.
Beauty
and the Beast.
Beauty Beast. That's Beauty and the Beast.
Daddy, make sure he gets him.
Because he's the beast.
Make sure you get
both. I got him.
Wait, you better get...
Who's the professional videographer? It's me.
Oh, he jumped in.
I'm professional. Oh boy. Oh, look at that. He likes mummy.
He wants to go up his side. Hell, it's
what
so
is
unfair.
She doing, huh? Why is she up there in the tree?
He's so jealous of me. His eyes.
How many times are you gonna do that in 4 minutes?
Set.
Oh,
set.
He thinks you're gonna. He's gonna get a treat now.
No.
The sun really came out for a second there. It was blasting. Let's have a look. We got some blue sky up there, and then bang! What's mommy doing in the tree?
Are you jealous of me? That's the puppy and daddy sitting on the beauty tree. Yeah. He's very jealous of us because he can't go up the tree. That's why.
No, you can't climb trees, can you?
Beauty tree. We are surrounded with beauty trees. This is really nice.
Our
beauty trees.
Look at the sun. See?
Yes.
It's way stronger than when we first got here with the common video games. Can they come up on the camera? Can't really see it.
Wait. Look at them. Let's go here.
A view starting to pop out. Is that mountain there?
Yeah, it's...
Wow, that was invisible before.
Look at him. What the heck is going on in the world? Why is so white? Look at him, he went back there. What do you think there?
See?
Oh, he saw the birds.
We could not see that before, so that means the fog is lifting.
Look at him.
Yeah. Good boy.
Come on.
He's just a shadowy figure.
Did he have a sit there? Yes.
We might just want to sit and stay here.
Yeah. Oh. Be nice, huh?
Yeah, doesn't make sense to him. Is yours a golden doodle?
Labradoodle.
Oh, Labradoodle.
Oh, wow. Having a good time.
Yeah. That's fun. 6 months.
Singing, puppy.
I'm distracted now.
Yeah, this is a really nice.
Makes sense.
Aww. Hi, son. Where did you go? Mommy is calling you a lot. And where did you go? Why you did not listen to mommy? Huh? Ano na siya guys? Yung para siyang ano na oh. Super ang init na guys. So nakita nyo yung sun. Kahit pa paano guys. Makikita na natin yung ano oh. Yung mountain. That's not good. You're not listening. Huh? Are you tired, dude? Are you tired? Oh, boy.
You looking for shade today.
Mr. Puppy.
You can hike in like 5 minutes.
That's why I need to remove that because we need to have we need him to be handsome on the video.
You want me to throw a stick
for you? No, not yet. I need to get more video of him.
Wow,
like
look
that.
At how much,
very handsome naman.
Look at how much land there is now. When we first came, there was nothing there. And now you can almost see it all.
Wow, he's very tired now.
Yeah.
You're going to drink water when we come back.
We're going to go to the other side, and then if the fog looks like it's way better, we'll come back here.
Look at that, guys. Have you seen all those white? Those are fogs.
Look at the sun. It's just like clean and clear. It's actually hot in the sun.
Yeah. He got tired. Oh boy. You're going to fall down. You don't even know that you're already on that side. Oh, what a sweet pop in the mind. What a sweet pop in the mind. You like the floppiness, huh?
Yeah.
The floppy, floppy.
It's just pure nature. He loves it. Okay, we could have gone there. Look at those sun rays, eh? Oh my god. Does that even... It does show on the video.
Come here. Here, Max.
There we go.
Mango, here.
There we go.
There.
Hello. Hi.
He's got a hot spot on the back.
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll get the leash out for you.
Mango,
we'll
come.
The back.
Mango, Cookie. Mango.
Mango.
Yeah, put him on the leash.
Mango.
That's Ben.
Cookie. Yeah.
There you go.
Bye-bye.
An assistant. Not just watching me fail.
Oh, look at that.
Good job on that.
What? What's she doing now?
Hey, hold him. Okay.
See you again.
Hi.
So you met him earlier. Don't be excited. Don't walk so fast because mommy can't handle you. Just walk.
Not a long trail. Like, we're used to walking really long trails. This does not seem like I remember it.
Stay good back, food. Huh? Stay back.
Yo. Hey, Max.
Okay guys, nakikita ko na yung car natin. He needs to drink water first, Daddy.
Where's the water? Can you get it?
Yeah.
That's a very small dish.
Yeah, refill more water.
You're the very big guy, huh? There you go. I see why you want to drink up first. Just to drink the liquid coming out.
Yes. Drink more water.
That's fine.
So guys, nandito na tayo sa bahay ngayon. By the way, ito yung cactus ko guys na bagong bili at yan yung kulay ng kanyang flower. As you can see. So, pinasok ko siya dito sa loob kasi sobrang ginaw doon sa labas guys. Tapos as you can see, mulaklak na siya guys. Ayan Itong mga ito guys, makikita nyo, ito yung mga dahon. Tinan mo, may natangtang na naman. And guys, husband, look at my cactus naman!
I know!
Got flowers!
Yeah, it got flowers, but it also died a bit.
No.
It gave it a rough time.
Ito yung another cactus natin, guys.
Here.
Did you put the gate?
Yep.
And lock the gazebo?
Yeah.